Let me get started here. Right. Let's see, what should I do first? All right, I believe. Okay, I have everything here. Everything. I got this straight. This is going to be this order number here. Okay. And I can just let the supplier know that. This delivery is going to be a little late. Order is 5855. Make sure I write this down so I can be sure I won't forget it. Okay, so let's see, what is this email here? Has been processed and okay, let me make sure. Yes, we will be updating the status of this order. Okay. Number 326, no, it's 329 or 28. Make a reminder to notify the client. Okay. All right, let's see, this one is taken care of. And today is January 2nd. Okay, let me send this over. So that will be, let's see, what time is it? I don't know if that department is open yet. Let me just write a note and we'll wait a little. This one now. Hello, someone, and you said that this would be sent over on the 12th, but okay, all right, so this one also, I'm going to have to correct this one. That's 2, 3, 7. Okay, let's make sure this one. And this one here, this one here, and these. Okay, alright, these are the ones that really need to be taken care of first. Okay. Hang on. working on that project, I believe. That one was all closed up. One could be customer. see that we took care of this one yet. That's 2, 6, 3, 2, 2, 1, 6. Alright. So let's see, this one, we've got that one all squared away. Let's pull this one up. I may need to share this with needs to be escalated, or if I can just handle this one myself. Let's see, so what had happened is service, let's see, let's open this. product. We are unable to fulfill this order. We can just reschedule however the customer would like. Let's see. We may be able to reschedule this. Available. Let me see if we can reschedule this service or check if January. Let's look for some available time slots for this month. Okay, let's have another look. 4, 3, 2. And let's look for any available technicians. Five, two, zero, eight, eight. Okay. And 9, 9, 9, 8, 5, 4, 6. All right. So we are working on rescheduling your service. We have found a possible date to be January 17th at 3 p.m. Please let us know if this works for you. Then I can just put this agreement, upload this into the case. Down. Okay, this one is very important. Okay. Okay, so this one will need to be escalated, and this one is a priority. So let's see. This one I will need to make sure it is completed by the end of the day today. Okay, let's check on the status of this one here. 2629. Okay, this is still pending. Okay, why is this still pending? Case began on, let's see, November 30th, and it was picked up by, alright, and then, let's see, did they write any notes? Okay, it was picked up by, and what happened? Into facility 391, and let's see, I need to email the technician. Hello, can you please get back to me about the status of case 4621. Alright, make sure I do not lose this one. I need to take a look here. And okay. We will be and we will be rescheduling. We can accommodate this service to be completed. Call. there's this now. This case is complete. Alright, so this one we can file away. We'll need to just send out the customer satisfaction survey. All right, we'll submit this one. Right. Now, what is this one here? This is... All right, back to this one. Need to check on the status. Let me double check this file here. Let's see if they made any updates. Mm-hmm. Alright, so that one should be all settled for now. Alright, this one, let's see. Alright, they have an appointment today. Let's see if they are on the route itinerary here. Appointments for today and for tomorrow. Let's see. All right, so at I've got 8:30 is with the Department of. Okay, and that can be. All right, that one is. There are no. And tomorrow. me change. Thank you. All right, now let's move this one over. Okay. All right, this one was canceled. Just these ones. We need to hold that. All right, let's get back to checking on these cases here. All right, what is this one popping up? This is 4, 3, 1, 1, 0. Okay. And that is 11th, and all pieces were received, and the installation of this one is not yet scheduled. Alright, let's see what dates and times. Further work is to be done, and cases closed. these last few worked on here. What's the status of this one? All right, this one is. These ones taken care of over here. This one was looked at yet. Okay. Now it looks like this one has not yet been started. looks like. I will need to contact the seller on this one and verify if they have checked on the completion of this one. Okay. It's 2, 3, 1, 2, 9. Let's make sure to take care of this here. Okay, we'll be next. Thank you. All right, let's just take care of these last few jobs here before it's time to go. Let's see, what can I get done quickly? I can copy these files and get them filed away, organize all of these here. How many are there? Let's see, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay, I've got 19. I think I can get those done. Over to this folder. Alright, let's make sure that I do not delete these ones here. Alright, these ones will be saved. Here's a good spot. Case, and I'm waiting for side. It's just needs to be signed off. And this one over here, let's say it's 20562. And the name on this one is okay. All right, this one looks like it also is one to be signed off. Wrap this up now. Okay, I need to get headed over to the conference room. Alright. Alright, I've done this. I've got this done. This one is all taken care of. This one is the 2326 one. This one's all done. I uploaded this one. These can all be deleted now. Okay, this one here is also can be deleted. This one I need to save. And we need to copy this one.